Welcome to my life. ASMR. Just pretzels. I'm trying to come up with some crazy weird ideas for ASMR since I'm not going to be able to play Minecraft for a while. And I know I love crinkles. So, I'm going to just explore pretzels. Here are some pretzels. Glutino. They are gluten-free, non-GMO verified, kosher, vegan, and very crinkly. They have 110 calories per serving, which is about 30 grams, or 21 pretzels. They are loaded with carbs at 21 grams per 21 pretzels. So each pretzel is 1 gram of carbs. Interesting. 1 gram of protein per 21 pretzels. 2 grams of fat. They even have a tiny bit of iron. Let's see, what do they have in them? Ingredients include, let's see if I can read this, cornstarch, potato starch, white rice flour, soluble corn fiber, canola oil, faba bean protein, salt, cane sugar, cellulose gum, brown rice flour, which has rice flour, rice bran with germ, leavening, sodium acid pyrophosphate, sodium bicarbonate, ammonium bicarbonate. That's baking soda, essentially. Canola lecithin, fiber blend, lemon fiber, pea fiber, potato fiber, psyllium fiber, seaweed fiber, yeast extract, rosemary extract to protect freshness. I'm really surprised I was able to read all of that. Not too bad, not too bad. What does it say on the back of the package? Ooh, this is a little bit harder to read, surprisingly. Don't be surprised if you find yourself eating these twists by the handful. Their crispy, salty, baked taste is so satisfying. It seems like a waste to eat them one by one. Unless you like to savor. In that case, please be our guest. We doubt you'll even notice they're gluten-free. Savor each twist of crunchy, slightly toasted, hearty yumminess. Yumminess, probably didn't say that in the right order. This is what they look like. They're cute little twists. Let's taste them. Be all for our gluten-free pretzel twists. Thanks for joining me for this quick snack and this wonderful ASMR video. Please leave a like and a comment down below if you liked this video. And feel free to subscribe. It means a lot. Thank you. Bye.